Saddle up, little doggy. Whiplash, the cowboy monkey, wants you to know that there's more to him than meets the eye.
The 18-year-old hard-riding monkey has been riding a border collie and busting sheep for nearly 15 years. These are shots of him performing in Iowa this week. Now, you may wonder, what energizes this hard rider from the West? His handler says the secret is strawberry yogurt. The pint-sized cowpoke performs 150 times a year. Gotta leave you with a smile.
I think he's tied to that mutt.